X-Men Dark Phoenix was kind of like, it wasn't terrible like everybody made it out to be, but it wasn't a great movie. So if you're like into the whole comic books and you're in it for the story, then I wouldn't see it. But if you just want to see some cool stuff in a superhero movie, then it's the movie for you.